What do you want to say? Ready to send it?
Yes. You can get on right here, Christian. We're going to pick up this dog from the groomer. Down. With me. With me. Bro, super easy.
And you guys along with our dog.
Yeah. For sure Hannah will have a good time with it. Got it. Who should I call my dog, bro? Cannibal?
Right. Later.
That was my first torso. I was gonna call him Donnie. Donnie Brook. Donnie sounds like a fucking big motherfucking husky motherfucker. Down. Down. Good. And I'm gonna go pin him over there.
Yeah.
No. Down. He can't get it. No. He can't put it in his mouth. No. Down. Until I say yes.
Until he says yes.
Say yes, then he can.
Then he can put his mouth.
Again, be ready with the remote. Go. Down. Yes. Done. Sit. Down.
Sit. Go. Z.
Done.
Present.
Get it. Done. No, leave it. Done. Done. Get it. Get it. Get the ball. Get the ball. Get the ball. Done. Get it. He wants to play. Like,
yeah.
He loves it.
You played that for an hour.
Yeah, he's a beast, bro. He's a machine, bro. He's not like a
regular pet.
Yeah, he's not like a regular pet, bro. I'm telling you. This dog is badass. I think he's probably one of the better dogs we've had,
sure,
huh?
For sure.
Like, as far as just like genetics go, I think he's super confident. Yeah, like he's just calm. He doesn't care about nothing. Like, I think that some of the training you guys did before definitely came in handy. Just, you know, picked things up real good.
Picked it up a little quicker.
Exactly. Louder you get, the less he has to really. Your energy goes up, his energy is gonna go up. So you say done. If you want me to bite it, say yes.
Yes.
Yes. Don't chase him. Make sure you don't chase him, alright?
Okay.
If you chase him, he's gonna see a game and then tell him done.
Done?
Yeah.
Done?
Put it in your pocket. Put him on a with me.
With me?
Say no.
No, with me.
And then walk forward. If he's doing good, you're gonna say go and toss it.
Go.
You don't have to get louder, bro. All you have to do is say no, sit. Put him on the top of your truck. Just walk up.
No, go. Go. Wait. Rambo, come. Down. Down. Rambo, go. Come. Rambo, come. With me. Rambo, with me.
Just keep going, bro. With me. Keep going. Don't stop when he stops. Just stay with me. There you go. Just keep going. Go on a jog. Go on a quick jog real quick. Put him on a down stay right there. Just tell him to down. Down. Come all the way over here that you can call him.
Jog, jog.
You're going to turn around and face him, or you're going to tell him to down again? So he doesn't think you're going to call him right away. Say down. Down. Rambo, come. You don't have to help him with your hands. Try to see if you can just do this on its own. And just play some catch with him. Just try to catch him. So these little reps right here, super important. Just do them throughout the day. You can get some treats. Awesome.
How much food? You say it. Okay, wrong. Every day, like 15 minutes, 20 minutes?
Here and there. Get it tired. Yeah.
Yeah, bro. He's a good dog. You just got to keep up.
What's up? Come on, buddy, got a badass dog.
Huh?
Yeah.
Rafi! Keep this one, bro!
He's all excited.
Hide it, bro, because he's gonna wanna play with it now, so just, yeah.
Alright,
bro, take it easy. Boom, homie!